so much. And welcome to our 2022 tour. I'm Reba McEntire. Let's hear it one more time for Miss Hannah Dasher. Love sharing the stage with her. Wonderful gal. Do you know that we have been trying to put this tour on the road since 2019? Yeah. Had it ready to go. Here comes 2020. COVID. 2021. Crickets. But here we are, January 2022. Thank y'all so very, very much for coming out to see our show. We really do appreciate it. We're thrilled to pieces to be here. Right now, what we want to do is take you on a little musical journey. Let's see how many places we can hit.
Yeah.
change the night and the tide of night. There's more to life than we're like gone. And kiss me when he comes home at night. He never calls me honey, but he sure loves his money. I'm the one who pays the price. But when he finds his ring, he'll see he keeps everything but me. Oh, oh, little rock, think I'm gonna have to slip you off. Take a chance tonight and untie the knot. There's more to life. Seems like every other week you've got a meeting waiting there. Business must be booming, or could something else be moving in the air up there? You say that it's important for our future. An executive on his way up has got apart. And each time duty calls, you gotta give it all. You've got to thaw your own heart. When whoever's in New England's through with you, and Boston finds better things to do, all you know is not too to come back to. When whoever's in the rain, I hear the winter time up north can last forever. Been told it's beautiful to see this time of year, and they say the snow can blind you till the world you left behind just disappears. I hear I packed your bags and I left them in the hallway, but before you leave again, there's just one thing you ought to know. When the icy wind blows through you, remember that it's me most of all. Said hello, he said hi, what's doing? Whoa, said sit down, I got some bad news, it's gonna hurt. Now I'm your best friend and you know that's right, but your young bride ain't home tonight. Since you've been gone, she's been seeing that Amos boy sad. Now he got mad and he saw red, and he said, boy, don't you lose your head, cause to tell you the truth, I've been with her myself. Lost him one. And brother thought his wife must have left town. He went home and finally found the only thing that he had left him, and that was a gun. So he went off to Andy's house, slipping through the backwoods, quiet as a mouse. Came up on some tracks too small for Andy to make. He looked through the screen on the back porch door. He saw Georgia Patrol was making the round, so he fired a shot just to flag him down. A big fatty chip that was going to say, what you do? The judge said guilty on a make-believe trial. Slapped the sheriff on the back with a smile and said, supper's waiting at home, I gotta get to it. And back that night I were mine. The mischief wife had never left town. That's one body that'll never be found. You see, little sister don't miss when she aims her gun. Segment. What a journey. Speaking of journeys, when the pandemic started in March of 2020, my mama decided to take a journey and go up to heaven and see Daddy. Oh, that's okay. She was ready. Yeah. You know how I knew? Well, when she was 89 years old, she went to church down there at Stringtown, Oklahoma, the Baptist church. And she walked down the aisle at altar call. And the preacher looked up and he said, "Well, Jackie, what can I do for you?" She said, "Preacher, I'm turning myself in." She said, "I'm tired of doing it by myself." How about that? So she's all right. She's better than all right. She's really good. And about that same time, an old friend came back into my life. Hadn't seen for a while. We couldn't spend time together because of COVID, of course, so we were texting and talking on the phone an awful lot. I wasn't looking for nothing. Wasn't expecting anything. But I went and fell in love with somebody. My somebody. Rex Lynn. Had a diner down on Broadway. They made small talk. As she brings his eggs and fills his coffee cup, he jokes about his love life and tells her he's about ready to give up. And that's when she says, "I've been there before, so keep on looking, 'cause maybe who you're looking for is somebody in the next car, somebody on the morning train, somebody in the coffee shop that you walk right by every day, somebody that you look at but never really see, somewhere out there is somebody." Across town in a crowded elevator, he can't forget that waitress said, "Oh, he usually reads a paper, but today he reads a stranger's face instead. It's that blue-eyed girl from two floors up. Maybe she's the one. Maybe he could fall in love with somebody in the next car, somebody on the morning train, somebody in the coffee shop that you walk right by every day, somebody that you look at but never really see. Somewhere out there is somebody." Until that day, when he saw his future in her eyes instead of just another friendly face. And he wonders why it took so long, when she was always there at that diner waiting up somebody in the next car, somebody on the morning, that you walk right by every day, somebody that you look at but never really see. Somewhere out there, somewhere out there is somebody. Oh yeah, they're out there. Just go looking for them. Y'all a question? Out of all of y'all tonight, How many... This is your first Reba McEntire concert. I'll be done. I'd say it's about time we got together, right? Well, we were out for about the last 5 years, except for the years of COVID. You got to include that on everything. I'm over it. Anyway, we were out in Las Vegas having a residency at Caesars with Brooks and Dunn. Did anybody go out and see that show? You did? Thank you so much. Appreciate that. You know, Brooks and Dunn, they're ornery. I don't know what to do about it. I can't seem to get rid of them, you know? Would y'all make welcome to the screen, Brooks and Dunn?
From my hometown, oh, she loves to let her hair down. Tears my heart out when she starts to sing. From the right side of Red River, oh, she's pretty as a picture. Don't you know she's this old cowboy's dream?
Oh, there's a boy from Okie City, and I sure think he's pretty. And I know he's trying to steal my heart away. Oh, my mama tried to warn me, he done time in California. But he'll be an Okie till his dying day.
If there's a dance we do in Oklahoma, a dance like you never seen, sit back and we're gonna show ya how to do that Oklahoma swing. Sit back and we're gonna show ya how to do that Oklahoma swing. Yeah, how to do that Oklahoma swing.
Ladies and gentlemen, my band. Ow!
Still.
singing heartbreak songs. I guess because I can relate to them. Y'all probably can't, can you? Just a few of you can, okay. Great. You know, it's really the reality of life sometimes. Sometimes when your heart gets broken, you just kind of have to take a minute and sit there and wallow in it. So we picked out some of my favorite wallering songs for just this moment. We lie in the dark, I know you're awake. The only sounds are the sounds this old house makes. Oh, how I long to hear your voice. Desperate to talk, yearning to touch. Cause I want you so much. So I say I need you and leave you no choice. So you lie. You don't wanna hurt. This ain't a little scratch that'll heal in a couple of weeks. This is more than a little smile I'm having to fake. Cause this ain't no little girl heartache. Standing by your man, well that's a broken plan. When he breaks your heart with his two cheating hands. So it's D.I.V. O.R.C.E. And you don't want him to see you crying, cause you're crying in the rain. And this is Tammy Wynette. We're talking Tammy Wynette kind of pain. When the kids go to bed, we sit here in silence, putting off what must be said. If it was only you and me, goodbye might come more easily. But what about those babies down home? Somebody should leave, but which one should it be? You need the kids, but they need me. Somebody should leave, though we hate to kid down the street mows the grass every week. The neighbor next door fixed the roof where he lived. The job's going fine and the bills are all paid. Everyone thinks that I'm doing okay. There's a guy down at work. He's asked me out once or twice. I haven't said yes, but I'm thinking I might. And on my way home, I thought I saw you walk by. If only I could get you out of my mind. What in the world am I gonna do without you? Oh, your memory keeps coming back from out of the blue. Oh, well, I've tried, but I still can't.
Bye.
she's the hottest thing in here. Guess she finally got tired of being sick and tired, and she's looking like she don't care. If she was hurting, well, she must have forgot, 'cause she's smiling while she's throwing back shots. He thought she'd be sitting home crying. She ain't. Conversation to something deeper than the weather. I can feel you all but shutting down. And when I need an explanation for the silence, you just tell me you don't want to talk about it now. What you're not saying yet is coming in loud and clear. We're at a crossroads here. If I'm not the one, then you can't stand to. If I'm not that heir to the heart of you, if you don't get drunk on my kiss, if you think you can do better than this, then I guess we're done. Let's not drag this on. Consider me gone. I've always been wide open, like a window or an ocean. There is nothing I've ever tried to hide. So when you leave me not knowing where you're going, I start thinking that we're looking at goodbye. How about a strong shot of honesty? Don't you owe that to me? Can't stand to lose if I'm not that arrow to the heart of you. If you don't get drunk on my kiss, if you think you can do better than this, then I guess we're done. Let's not drag this on. Consider me gone. Consider me a memory. Consider me the past. Consider me a smile in an old photograph. Someone who used to make you laugh. Mr. Meagle. Stand there in the storm. Walk toward the light.
Saturday, you can have it.
Anybody will notice? It's not that bad.
Forget the instructions. We don't need them. We can build this thing. We've got the tool belts and we've got this thing. Step aside, son.
Okay, that's only fun when you're expecting it, okay?
Well, let's be perfectly clear. The color is stunning. It's everything else that's freaky!
Oh, hell, Reba.
No, Brock, of all the freaky things she's done, this is the freakiest!
Well, I just wanted to try something different.
It's the hair! The only thing different is you're underneath it!
Hey, you know what? I don't think it's really all that similar.
Are you kidding? It's like looking in a carnival mirror.
You think now that I'm a redhead, I'm gonna get all fiery and hot-tempered too?
Oh, that's it!
Come on, dance, cowgirl.
Oh, let's dance.
Yeah. Hey, Reba, can you smell what Barbara Jean is cooking? Check it out. We got another one coming, Blondezilla.
I was born 3 months too early. The doctor gave me 30 days. But I must have had my mama's will and God's amazing grace. So I guess I'll keep on living, even if this love's to die for. Cause your bags are packed and I ain't crying. You're walking out and I'm not trying to change your mind. Cause I was born to be a baby girl without a chance, a victim of circumstance. The world wanna give up, but she's just too hard-headed. A single mom who works too. But I won't hide behind the crown. And when the deck is stacked against me, I just play a different game. My roots are planted in the past, and though my life is changing fast, who I am is who I wanna be. A baby girl without a chance, a victim of circumstance. The world don't wanna give up, but she's just too hard. Have my mama's will, but I got a lot of my daddy in me too. See, I was born and raised on a working cattle ranch in a rodeo family. I wanted to be a world champion barrel racer. But it was Daddy that saw a little bit more in me. He was the one that said, Reba, why do you always want to do something you're not good at? He said, stick with your singing. And it was also Daddy that encouraged me to sing the national anthem at the National Finals Rodeo in Oklahoma City in 1974. So I guess because of that, I'm standing on this stage tonight. Daddy didn't talk a lot, but when he did, he meant what he said. The greatest man I never knew lived just down the hall. And every day we said hello, but never touched at all. He was in his paper, I was in my room. How was I to know he thought I hung the moon? The greatest man I never knew came home late every night. He never had too much to say. Much was on his mind. I never really knew him. Oh, and now it seems so sad. Everything he gave to us took all. Words I never heard, I guess I'll never hear. The man I thought could never die has been dead almost a year. Oh, he was good at business, but there was business left to do. He never said he loved me. Guess he thought I knew.
One thing that won't change, I know I've tried. The heart.
Thank you so much. My faith is a huge part of who I am. And it's that faith that gets me through those times in my life where I don't understand what's happening. There's been a lot of that going on in the world today. But you know, I sleep a lot better knowing that the best thing I can do is to give all my worries and my troubles back to God. Have you heard the sounds of mama's crying? Or do you turn away when you see the face of the innocent dying? In these darkest days, are you not afraid? It's too late. You gotta get down on your knees, believe, fold your hands and beg and plead. Gotta keep on praying. You gotta cry rain, tears of pain, pound the floor and scream his name, 'cause we're still worth saving. Can't go on like this and live like this. We can't love like this. We can't hope the best, make a wish. The only answer is we give this world back to God. Oh, give it back. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Well, Jordan, and what did I see coming for to carry me home? There's a band of angels coming after me, coming for to carry me home. So swing low, swing chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, swing chariot, coming for to carry me home. Let me ride. Swing down, chariot, stop it. Let me ride. Rock me, Lord, rock me, Lord. Calm down easy. I've got a home on the other side. So swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot. Coming for to carry me home. wash my sins away. Oh.